so many buttons. I have absolutely no idea what any of them do. And ugh, I'm going to spend like 4 hours of my life on it. Bar and beer on the beach. That's the plan. Oh, am I in the right place now? Oh god. I think I should just do a U-turn. So while I'm at a red light, I booked my car. Oh, we're moving. I booked my car when I really close to the beach. So I've done a long walk along Venice Beach and up to Santa Monica, but not up to the pier because I'm kind of saving that for tomorrow. And then I found a really great Mexican place. So I had a few drinks and some din-dins, and then had a long walk back and had blisters on my toes because, of course, I wore brand new flip-flops. I didn't think that I should kind of break them in, even though I have sensitive feet and my feet always blister to every pair of new shoes I ever buy in the history of my life. But no, of course, I didn't wear them in advance. I just went for it and then decided to walk for like 8 miles. I was like literally walking up the last, I don't know, four blocks? Blocks? Is it blocks in LA as well? I don't know. Anyway, it was agony. Utter agony. But I'm here, and I'm barefoot, and I'm gonna go and chill in my little private little garden area with a glass of white wine and contemplate a very long day, considering the fact that it is, what time is it now in England? It's 7 o'clock here, so it's 4 a.m. Nearly been up for 24 hours. Boom. By the way, my makeup is untouched. I did it at 6 o'clock in the morning, yesterday, today, I don't know what day it is. That's all about MAC and Lush Cosmetics. Thank you, guys. Someone commented on me being the most beautiful woman as well while I was walking around long Santa Monica Beach. I think he might have been stoned, but I'm going to take the compliment. You've got to get it when you can. You've got to get it when you can. Okay, I'm gonna go relax and have a really good sleep in my big bed and then get ready for a fun-filled morning of hiking. I wonder what big sign I'm gonna see tomorrow, which is big letters.